Everything you see and hear these days is remixed, edited, filtered through some kind of software, and then sent back out to the world, you know.
The beats will make you nod. The swing will make you go from the left to the right. And the groove will make you, you know, do a little bit of both, and around and around.
That means that it's able to interface almost with an entire spectrum of the digital.